That's it? I'm dead?
Mills!
Yes?
How did you die?
I didn't.
But I'm dead.
No, you're not, sir.
I drink to bring myself down to the level of the common man. But remember, the common man drinks, so I must drink twice as much. It's Mills Joquan!
Here's an invitation to his wake tonight. I hope you can make it. I know it's short notice, but the doctor only told him a few days ago and he hadn't accepted the whole affair until late last night.
Oh, Father, please tell me the brief but powerful monologue.
We were wondering what kind of body disposal options you carry.
Let me say first, I'm sorry about your loss.
Haven't lost anything yet. I'm dying tonight.
You are the town drunk and the village idiot. You ride around with your mute friend on that rickshaw.
You only need to accept God into your heart and he will forgive you of whatever mistakes you have made in this life.
Come on, all of them?
Don't forget to stop by later for the wake. It should be a riot.
Your wife, sir, is my initial true love. On my deathbed, will you not allow us some time together?
No.
What do they say?
That organ means I'm doomed, huh?
The card means you're doomed.
Prepare for battle!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Stop this nonsense! It's gone too far!
How am I supposed to get everything done?
Time is moving. If we have to complete our goal, we must not chase phantoms.
Oh, kiss me, K-Rod.
You're not dying. It's another one of your goddamn schemes.
Ladies and gentlemen, K-Roth Benu's Living Wake.
I am still alive!